really what it is showing how these students deal with stress in their everyday lives.